The sun is sinking fast on another Chapel Hill day. To-do lists run rampant as shadows remind students that time continues to tick away. Many students think about their future and who will be a part of it. A study shows that 28% of married graduates attended the same college as their spouse. Senior Diane Adame feels the pressure of that statistic.
And I've had a lot of professors tell me that they've met their spouses in college. I've had a lot of people just tell me that that's where they met their spouse. And my parents have kind of told me that's probably where I'm going to meet, like, my soulmate. So it's kind of, I think it's very common. And I think it's almost, like, expected or, like, something that we almost expect to do. And then when it doesn't happen, it's kind of like, well, okay.
However, not all students feel the need to find the second half of their pair. The matter at hand for senior Trisha Bonthu was one of self-growth.
You know, let's just have fun in college, or this is a time to, like, get to know yourself or, like, really learn about who you are before you can accept love from someone else.
Whether the goal is a ring or a degree by spring, there is a path for everyone.